Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this PC inventory auditing software was recommended through comments by fellow readers in the excellent article titled Best Free System Information Utility, available on the Gizmos Freeware website, and you have a link right there. This is a first impression review, a review based on the first 5 minutes of testing this application of the SiSoftware Sandra Lite variant 2013 SP3A. The software shown in this video is free for personal use. It has passed AVG, free antivirus, and SpyBot search and destroy scanning in its compressed, uninstalled state. Documents hardware, devices, and specifications of said hardware. May provide some benchmark testing and may be able to identify components for which you do not have drivers installed. Those that appear as an unknown device with a yellow question mark icon in Windows Device Manager. SiSoftware Sandra Lite is distributed with this installer executable, san1944.exe, and it weighs in at a lofty 60 megs. After installing the software, it appears as so. It's important to note that the software itself was requesting the installation of Microsoft Net Framework 4, .NET Framework 4. I myself did not go through this installation as this PC that I'm testing the software on right now is not connected to the internet. So software functionality may be limited. Did you know? News reviews, reviews, Twitters, Facebook, I don't need all this, go away. Okay. What do we have here? Tools. Add new module. Create report. You have burn-in tests. Views. Classic. Let's do classic. Okay, that's a bit better. And options. Okay. 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 Tip of the day, don't care. Get more, no. Computer management, tools. Okay, let's see what we got here through tabs. Add new module, connect to a source, register, update, customer feedback. Let's see what this is. Environmental sensors. Pretty sure I don't have environmental sensors. I'm not gonna bother. Benchmarks. Right now, with what I have installed, I could do overall top ranks, processor multimedia, cryptography, power management, financial analysis. Video shader only. Physical disks, file system bandwidth, optical drives, memory bandwidth, cache and memory latency, cache bandwidth, internet connection, and internet peerage. Important to note, I did not install video adapter, nor did I install network interface card drivers in order to test the efficiency of SiSoftware Sandra in detecting these devices. Right now I'm doing a computer overview. As you can see, there's a loading bar in the upper right corner. It's a circle, and once it fills with a light color. Nope, that is not a progress meter. It's just an indication that loading is taking place as we wait. There we go. Just a quick breakdown. What happens when you double click on one of these guys? Anything? Can you right click? No. Can you double click? No. Okay. Next up, top hardware, I don't care. Physical disks. Probably gonna be loading again. Here's my hard drive. Some base information it gives. Main board. Waiting. Main board information takes quite a long time. Here we go. There's information on my memory modules. Okay, that's it. Processors. This will probably take time again. It would seem that I shuttle through these menus quicker than they appear. Okay. All right. Buses and devices. Oh, it detected my AGP card. That's fun. Okay. AGP. Here is the video card. Gives a bit of capability information. PCI again. Okay. Power management. All right. Displays and video adapters. Let's see if it incorrectly reports the video adapter based on the old drivers. I have drivers on this machine of a previous video card that is no longer present. No, it doesn't. It only gives information of the desktop, it would seem. Audio devices. Browse through this. What's the options down here? Settings, copied clipboard, database, filter. Okay. Oh. A lot of these are not available in Lite. Scanners and cameras. I don't have any installed. I don't know why I'm bothering. Yep. Big waste of time. Ports. This COM one. Got a bunch of here. USB. Or universal host. No, it's USB. Yeah, yeah. That's right. Alright. Game controllers, once again, something I don't have. Mouse and trackball. And you can see just the sheer amount of options that are not available in the Lite version. Keyboards and tablets. Software. Logical drives. Waiting for it to load once again. This video has shown a lot of waiting. I would apologize, but then I would have to apologize on behalf of SiSoftware Sandra for being so slow. Can I move this off to the side and see what else I had as options? Yes, I can. Can't choose this and scroll down, can I? Oh, I can. Great. There's also media devices, running status. It's taking its jolly sweet time. Can I stop it? Probably not. Okay. Well, that was a bad idea. Support, comments, status. Registry setting, hardware registers, favorites. Okay. Favorites just covers things that were present in the previous menus. Well, that, look who's back. Look who decided to come back. Okay, that's fun. Very good. All that just to flip through it real quick. Oh, this was better with icons, so we could see what's available and what's not. Okay. Open Geo. DirectX. This probably won't be too fruitful given that there's no video drivers installed. Well, there's the base one there. Devices. Drivers not certified. This has drivers. Okay. Fireman variables. Users and groups. We'll keep you here. It's not important. Services and drivers. Oh, there's a lot here. Okay, well, anywho, moving on. Modules. This is similar to the last deal. Okay. Processes. Gives a breakdown. That's fun. Alright. Memory usage. Okay. Tip, install more memory. Well, thank you. Operating system. That's like saying, tip, buy a new computer. Oh, well, great tip. You're just full of wisdom, aren't you? Operating system. Yep. Net framework 2, 3, and 4 is not installed. File types. Yeah. Gonna browse through this, peruse, if you will. Okay, enough of this. I've seen enough. Media devices, VI video, CD audio. Alright. Fonts, do I have to bother? Eh, it's the last one. Top applications is most likely associated with the internet. Okay. Well, there you go. That covers my coverage of SiSoftware Sandra Lite. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.